Well, a first-of-its-kind approach to healthcare has put Howard County on the national spotlight for its healthy coaching program. The health department's innovative plan pairs clients with health coaches to develop goals for healthier living. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has details.
Today I'm good.
For 52-year-old Marshall Boswell, having a health coach has changed his life. He's been working with Maureen Pike with the Howard County Health Department for the last year.
I have a goal that she goes over with me on my health habits. And writing it down on paper makes it so much easier for me to obtain what I'm reaching for.
Health coaching is part of the Healthy Howard program that provides an array of health services for uninsured residents in the county. It's a first-of-its-kind approach that involves rapport building with clients, engaging them in the behavior change process necessary for a healthier lifestyle.
And really try to get at, you know, what are your priorities for your own health? What do you think is most important for you to be improving right now? And then we work from there to try to make a plan, pulling community resources as we can and, you know, help people to achieve their health goals.
The initial information seems to show that people are much more likely to feel like they're in charge of their health, which does make a difference, and that they are doing the kinds of things they should be doing to keep healthy.
The coaching is less about what the coach is doing, and it's all about what the member is doing. So the more engaged you are in the process, you know, the more progress you're going to see.
The program is being looked at as a model for the state, and it's a finalist in a national awards competition where the winner will be chosen based on online voting.
We're first in our category. There are, I think, five or six categories, and the winners in each of those categories go to Washington to get an award later this year. We're hoping that people who see this will take a look at what healthy coaching is all about and vote for our program.
A program Marshall's thrilled with. He's eating healthier, exercising more, he's lowered his cholesterol, and found out he's now hepatitis C free.
Being able to be Healthy Howard got me the opportunity to see these results.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.